Hello everybody and welcome back. We're going to continue and take another journey in your truck. So yeah, I found a nice journey that we can take from where we left off the last time in Lille. So it's a yacht, 22 tons. So let's take that. So yeah, let's go. You also have to fill up, so while I'm driving out here. I'll have to fill up. While driving out of the city. Yeah, so I'm liking the Volvo. Yeah, it's a nice truck. Yeah, it's powerful, heavy. So I might put this as my primary truck, while the other trucks I'll use now and then. This and the Scania. Also added all of Jazzy Cat trailer packs, so yeah, that's why I'm getting the yacht now. There it is. I wonder if this was also not working with the advanced coupling. Yeah, I'm feeling the weight. This is the heavy version of the trailers and cargo pack, so yeah, it's a little heavier than the in-game the normal one. There's two versions, a heavy one, and this one, and the normal one. About, and we have a garage here we can buy in Lille. So we're just first gas station we come to. Yeah, please go home. Oops, that's it was my bad there. Yeah, so we're arriving at 4 in the afternoon. It's a 10-hour journey. So it's a whole day of driving. Where the closest gas station is on the road. Yeah, it's after the toll pass. After the bridge, toll pass and bridge. The auto pass. Slow until I reach the gas station. There's the bridge. The gas station should be after. So. a long journey. I can speed up to 100 and keep it there. To France. Take the screenshot somewhere around now. Yeah. It and take it up that way, yes, I can get everything. Yeah, so now we can continue. stay behind him. Yeah. Six hours of driving again. Oops, yeah, my bad. Thank you. there. Straighten up. Yeah, that was my bad there. Didn't see where the entrance was. So far the journey's going okay. Yeah, had no problem. It's just one minor error at the toll pass. That was it. Yeah, we have another toll pass coming up there. Rain in the air as we drive into further into France. If I get a long journey that I can divide up the video into multiple parts, I'll take it. Yeah, do like a 10-hour journey each video. wasn't watching. That was my bad. Yeah, I was more concentrating on overtaking. While doing the World of Trucks contracts, I realized that staying on the outside lane and keeping maintaining a certain speed will get me faster down the road. Just watching the truck up ahead, changing lane 3 times. Not really. He's not watching his route advisor. Out, so we're close to our destination. traffic in this lane as we're coming off the road now, highway now, soon. In about 20 minutes. So here we are, 24 minutes out from our destination. In the afternoon, so I'll do a I'll sleep and rest for the next day. Some of the train cargoes we will be hauling later on, depending on when the job gives us it. straighten up there. I just have to... Yeah, the trailer is a bit difficult to reverse. Yes, I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time when we'll continue. Bye for now.